I wash my hand and clean with kitchen towel. I'll scoop my meat and flatten it in the plate. Then I'll put my egg inside flour and put it on the meat. Then I'll roll it like a ball. Then I'm going to dip my pot inside flour. Then I'm going to dip my pot inside egg. Then I'll dip it inside breadcrumbs. Then I'll roll it as a ball. Then my scotch egg is ready. For fine. Please subscribe. Thank you.